Oh, as Patsy Summer scores as a team, as a total school, did so well. I had not seen scores from a whole team like that in a long time. And I was just crossing my fingers. I was saying, boy, I sure hope we bring back the national trophy to Texas, because Texas is my home state. And you guys, girls, parents, coaches, as a team effort, worked with the students. The students worked hard together, and you got the national team trophy, and I want to congratulate you for that as a team. So congratulations.
I know this award comes with a lot of hard work and dedication from our students, so I want to applaud you for all your efforts and kind of sticking with it all throughout the school year. But it also goes to parents that dedicate their time to make sure that their kids are participating, and all the volunteers that help to make this happen. So we really appreciate all of your time and effort, and this is quite an honor. And I get to hold it, but we all get to go and be proud of it in our trophy case. So congratulations, parents and students. Great job.